Okay, it's the next big idea. I talked about it in the last video. It's called the Business 5000. You can find out more at business5000.com. And I'm going through the paces right now of formulating this idea, doing it out in public, and talking to people about being involved, getting involved, marketing, getting it off the ground, really starting to work the minimal viable product that is the Business 5000 in its current iteration. So really what I'm after right now is building awareness, getting some traction, got about 25, 30 people on the email list so far, which isn't huge, but it's still a half-baked idea, let's be honest. And for many of us, when we're launching these new ideas, 25 to 30 people on an email list isn't that bad. And I've been known to launch a few products in the past, so I'm sure people are a little gun-shy of joining right away. Right now, what I've been doing is talking to people. And in fact, let me even take a step back. A year ago, I plotted out the idea for the Business 5000. I had the design work done, which is very like Atari-esque. If you're into gaming and old school gaming, and you might have owned an Atari in your lifetime, if you think back to the Atari cover art, like that is the feeling I'm going with the Business 5000. It's supposed to be entertaining, fun, but you're kind of enjoying it and maybe getting something out of it at the end of the day. It's fulfilling. Anyway, over a year ago, I had this idea and I really started hashing it out. And I started talking to a few people and trying to get the idea sold. Again, an idea accelerator. So if you're a business owner, founder, entrepreneur, however you refer to yourself as, you just got these ideas and you want to get them out into the world quickly, effectively, efficiently, in front of people who have done this before. You know, without doing all that sort of gray area stuff where you jump into a Facebook group and you're like, so I'm just curious what you all use for your to-do list app, and does it have any roadblocks that doesn't make you really enjoy the experience? Like, we all know where this person's going with those types of questions. The Business 5000 allows you to get in front of people and say, here's my idea for a to-do app. You don't even have a website yet. You probably shouldn't. You don't have an email list. Maybe you do. Not yet. You're certainly not thinking about pricing right just yet, or maybe you are. Whatever it is, you've got the idea, get it in front of people, pitch it, get confident, work out the kinks, dust off the cobwebs, whatever other cliches we could throw in there, and get some feedback from people who I might sometimes call judges, but people who are mentors, people who really want to see ideas flourish, or people, entrepreneurs, business owners, creators, really flourish with their thoughts. An idea accelerator. I don't know of too many others that exist. I think accelerators, and now I've been doing mentorship in a local accelerator for about 4 or 5 years now. And what I found is a lot of people enter into this accelerator and they really haven't fleshed out that idea yet, or they might not even be ready for business. They might not even have the pitch down. And in fact, the biggest thing is they lack the confidence in pitching their product. It's a small market, so it's a small market accelerator. It's not like if we were in Boston, you were getting into TechStars or Mass Startup Challenge or something like that. So I can understand there's some, you know, variance in the quality of the person. But that's not to say that they won't achieve what they're set out to do. And if they just had the opportunity to pitch this idea and get ready for an accelerator, and that's sort of where I see this Business 5000 slotting in, where it's getting you ready to make that leap, right? You can come to the open mic stand-up, right, and get a little feel of the crowd and work out your material. That's really what it's about. Hopefully, people find some value out of that, making the connection of the pitch with somebody who says, I think you can charge $1 million for that, or this doesn't sound like a viable idea at all. You take that idea, you accelerate it over a couple of weeks, you get the feedback, and you just have fun. Business 5000. That's what I got. That's what I'm working on. Business5000.com. Join the email list. I'm looking for people who, well, want to pitch their idea. And remember, you can't have this $1 million business already. Don't come at me with a business that you're already making $5,000, $6,000, $7,000 a month. Even, I'd say, $1,000 a month. Like, if you're already doing that, you're well on your way to really crafting this idea. you want to have back of the napkin, you know, back of the envelope, like, this is what I really think I want to try. And before I even spend time writing some copy, let me go pitch it to these people first. That's the kind of person that I'm looking for at the Business 5000 right now. If you're somebody who wants to be a mentor, somebody who wants to help out, hear these pitches, give some feedback, also, business5000.com. Join the mailing list, and I'll send you an email, and just let me know, like, what makes you a great mentor? What makes you a great entrepreneur? What have you done in the past that can be of value to the Business 5000? All right, that's it. Thumbs up, subscribe. You probably don't want to thumbs up this video. You're probably not really even listening anymore, but that's okay. We'll see you in the next video.